running, 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 running. Here I am using my feet like a goddamn jacket. Speed and power slide.
Guardian.
We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies.
The same little ripped shawl I had to start with. I was the same as you. I was like looking for my cloak right away.
Dead end. Fallen sealed escape. I can get it open. The Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in. Or out.
Motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. Centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than you think. We should probably get moving.
Oh wow, you can drop through the roof up here. That's cool. That'd be good for a later part. I like to kill everyone. It's just fun because, like, when you start a new game, you're like, woo, 57, 56, and I'm like looking for those 400 damage. But you're going to be there next week. That's what's funny. Like, I'm just thinking, like, to my... Because normally I don't do this. Like, usually everyone jumps onto it the same day or it's months or months later. So the fact that, like, you've been watching me play it for the last couple weeks and talking to me and stuff and whatnot, I'm thinking back in my head to, like, you know, about, you know, 16 days ago. I'm like, yeah. Like, it's so close, I'm not really thinking about it, but yet so far away, I don't think about it. Nice. See, to me, it's good to have, like, one sniper in your repertoire. Either, you know, find the best one you can, work up a skill tree. One shotgun, one hand cannon, aka pistol. One of every pulse assault auto, you know, fusion. Then if you want to get crazy and have, like, one of each element, but I'm a little bit beyond that. I like that, you know. And that way, when you go on a team and you're like, who has the best sniper? I do. Who's the best sniper? I am. You take sniper. And then in that category, somebody else picks, like, a different gun. And that way, on a six-person fire team, you know, you don't have six snipers or six.
The war mind.
War? I don't mind if I do. Now let me do my show here. You're tuned in to Geekly Gaming's Weebly Geek. Do you? And Dragons of the Black, a little after hour gaming. Now normally we do a little DayZ co-stream with our very own AJ Fitz Gaming. But tonight we're doing a little special.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
Whatever it is, let's find it and kill everything. Okay, sounds good. Okay.
I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
That's the mission he has to do. To be a narrator, so. Wow, look at those amazing things. Just like the beta. Yeah, there's two things that really puzzled me. Like, there's that soft lock auto aim, kind of like aim assist. And then there's no sound option to play with the sound.
Entangling cat vectors and
it's so weird.
We're linked.
I've never seen a game that didn't let you change the auto lock.
If you want to get your Sparrow,
I've never
you
played
be
a game that didn't let
you
change the sound.
Approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Yeah.
They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Shit.
Fallen or tapped into something in the back of the room. Are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
Of course.